When we sat down to decide it, it was a long, long debate. But there was one who rose above the rest. Now, as our students could obviously tell you in their sleep, ages 4.
Honor! Achievement! World citizenship! Kindness!
We looked for students who set these examples daily, and the student that we chose did. They set these examples for their peers through their actions and their words. The student had a great desire to learn all during the time that they spent here. And their love of academics was only matched by their love of athletics, which is evident tonight. I would like to introduce our faculty leader, Alan Velasquez.
Got the award, of course.